That's the emotion when I got divorced, you see? I feel it. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. And then, my dear Shiva, I'm defeated by life. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. But I had hope, because you in my heart. Om Namah Shivaya. 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 Now here's a conversation you're having with Shiva. What mindlessly chanting? I don't understand. When I look at Singha's chanting, I'm always thinking, what is he thinking? It's a dialogue going on between you and the divine. Now that you're alone sitting, okay, I have hope. But, Om Namah Shivaya. Where are you? Right? Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. I've searched you everywhere.
Om Namah Shivaya.
So now you have some emotions, let's try to tune into that. The first is plain and straight. Om Namah Shivaya.
Together!
Satyam Shivam Sundaram. Satyam Shivam Sundaram.
Now.
Satyam Shivam Sundaram. Satyam Shivam Sundaram. Satyam Shivam Sundaram. Satyam Shivam Sundaram.
Oh,
Satyam Shivam Sundaram. Satyam Shivam Sundaram. Sundaram, 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 Sundaram.
Together.
Sundaram.
Accept something. He said, if you want to give me a boon that all my brothers and sisters that are suffering in this material world, may they all become liberated. And may I take on their suffering and go to hell for eternity. I don't mind, my dear Lord, but relieve my sisters and my brothers from this illusion of material existence. Parvati was standing next to Shiva, had tears in her eye. My dear Kalavacha, you are the most exalted devotee. I bless you, you will never stop singing the glories of Shiva. You are well known as the most exalted devotee of Shiva. And what was the song that he was singing to me?
Oh, my.
So I asked my sister, is there a second part to this melody or what? She said, no. So I made it.
Namah Shivaya.